I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bible High School. This is
John
and Melody with the winter edition of the Eagle Morning News.
Thursday, board meet at library, 6 p.m. Friday, end of second quarter, winter rally at Jim Berrigan. Saturday, winter formal at FMS, multipurpose room, 6 p.m. Berrigan, duty, Miranda, Vasquez, Salenda.
And now over to Keeks and Dan with Eagle Sports.
Happy holidays, Fireball High School. This is
Keeks
and Dan with Eagle Sports. Friday, JV boys basketball at Madera South Tournament. Boys soccer versus Chowchilla. Girls soccer at McLean Tournament. Boys basketball at Madera South Tournament. Wrestling at Los Baños. Girls wrestling at Pacheco. And finally, girls soccer at McLean Tournament. Booyah!
Better.
Now, over into our water with Carlos with Eagle Eats.
For this time, we're in the buffet spot outside cold cereal, juice, and fresh food.
For us today, we're having lasagna, Roman salad, breadsticks, green beans, and fresh fruit.
And now for Omar and Moises for the morning weather.
Now for the Eagle weather.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store.
My favorite baseball team are the San Francisco Giants, and my favorite soccer team is León FC from Mexico.
That will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
That was joyful.
Remember to respect yourselves, your others, and your environment. Have a fantastic day.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.